An unquestionable masterpiece of Venetian glass artistry, this incredible glass fountain is arguably the rarest and most fascinating form of Murano glass ever created. Venetian glass art was brought to the area by Byzantine craftsmen who came from Constantinople after it was overrun by crusaders in the Middle Ages. Venetian glass artisans had acquired tremendous control over the color and transparency of their glass, and had mastered a variety of decorative techniques. They occupied an extremely high position in Venetian society and became known throughout the world for their marvelous and unparalleled creations. Attributed to the studio of Gino Cenedisi, this unique fixture stands over 5 feet high and is crafted of hand-worked Murano glass. Four voluptuous glass figures representative of the four seasons encircle the basin with bouquets of glass flowers between them. At the center of each bloom is concealed a spout from which water gently cascades into the basin, creating a dazzling effect amongst the rainbow of glistening glass. The pedestal is crafted entirely of cordonato d'oro, or creased gold glass, which incorporates fine 24-karat gold leaf into the crystal clear glass. Masterpieces of tremendous skill, these fountains were typically special commissions, meaning that no two forms were ever the same. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.